This particular roll of magnetic stock has begun to disintegrate. The audio message on it is fine, but the film smells to high heaven. So when we put it back in a container, we put it in a container that will breathe, and we lay it down on a piece of buffered tissue paper. I'm a little stingy with it, but it will do the job of absorbing some of the acetic vapors and slowing down the deterioration.